Well, what choices have I got?
Initially, the director wanted to make a cheap film with Russell Crowe and Mark Wahlberg in the lead roles, but the latter refused and the aspiring Australian actor was not yet taken seriously by studios. Joel then offered the role to Nicolas Cage, the same Cage who had conquered the box office and not the current king of Grindhouse.